I kiss at last the beloved crown of my land that I left one day with my heart full of pain. I have looked in the faces of my old friends, but not do you look at me as my old friend. And now what happens, you must tell me. You must remember who I am.
I'd find you here. Hey, Doc, how's it going?
I don't know.
Look at this new sweater I got. Just got out of the thrift store.
That's a nice
Jimmy.
Sweater.
Jimmy!
There's something's not right over here. Take a look across the street.
That's just some good old boys shooting a video. No harm in that.
But it's our block.
Don't be so territorial. Now let's go over there and give him a nice rad dad hello. Cut.
Hi. I'm Mike. You guys filming something over here?
Yeah, you remember Waldo? No, I haven't seen him either.
Oh yeah, last I heard he was hooked on phonics. Stopped coming to school, we don't call no more. I haven't seen him in like 3 weeks.
Group meeting.
Group meeting! Group meeting!
Hello, Scott. What you doing there, Keats?
I knew this day would come. You can't get the jump on me. No, sir.
Step out of it. There's buses afoot.
Busters?
They're not that friendly.
Too bad.
Are you sure you can't talk to him? Who's running the outfit?
No clue. You can't talk to him. They just stare at you with those devil eyes. Jeez Louise.
Their name is RadDad Films.
Some rats are gonna die today.
McKinsey, how can I help you?
Yeah, hi, excuse me. Do you guys make videos?
Indeed, we do.
Funny, so do we. So why
is your name so similar to ours?
God damn it, I was getting to that.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
RadDad Films? RadDad Films.
Oh boy.
God dang.
Jesus.
Now who was it you were telling me about?
That one, sir.
Which one? I'll pick a ton of you. What's your name?
just a camera guy.
Camera guy, hmm? We have one of those. Steve, come here.
Yes, sir.
This is Steve. Steve, you're fired.
What?
Shh. Shh, it's okay.
We have an opening.
That doesn't seem very safe.
Shit! He ain't having it, Flint.
Just calm down.
He called you bluff. He outbluffed you. Now Steve's dead. How are we gonna film my videos now?
Oh man, if we kill Steve?
He fucking killed Steve.
Do I have to?
Can I get through, please? Hi, Cobber.
Hi, Grandma.
What you up to?
Go home, Grandma. You're missing Wheel of Fortune. Go home, Grandma. You're missing the news. Grandma, you're missing Jeopardy. Go home.
Okay.
God damn it, go away.
Okay.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
You yellow belly Keats!
I'm ready to kill motherfuckers.
Get down!
It's just us now.
I can't believe Keats ran.
Mike, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit! Do we even know they're still out there? Let me check.
You know anyone else who does right now?
Yeah, I'm fucking done with this, man. I mean, shit.
It's a bloody friggin' war zone out there, muchacho.
I ain't afraid to go out like a rad dad.
Me neither.
Having any more harassment on this block. Hot shot, it's done.
There's only room for one dad on this block, son. Give up now!
Or...
Wait a second.
Where's everybody?
You're missing like six guys, at least.
Oh, yeah. They just kind of left.
Cause he shot Steve.
Man, fuck Steve!
Well, yeah, I mean, fuck Steve, but... it's why they left. Because, you know, shot Steve.
We have Sword Girl and Scythe Boy.
With Scythe.
This is my sister. And, her boyfriend.
I came here to die. We're probably gonna survive this now.
I like these odds.
Yeah, we got it.
Only wish to breed, I explode into a million seeds. Y'all can make me legendary, live eternally. Leaders bury me in pieces, cause they fear. Reincarnation, niggas screaming peace, cause they fear. When my squad...
Thought I was gone, didn't you?
Oh man, Keith.
Yeah, man. Never let you guys down.
Like, I thought I was gonna get to kill motherfuckers though.
No.
You know what? That's his sister and his sister's boyfriend, and they just everyone else quit because he shot Steve. Actually, we just thought we were gonna die. This was like pretty much a suicide mission.
Ready?
Come on, and it's like 4-1.
No! All right. You win. I'm sorry.
How's that for a boom shot?
Who are you?
My name's Wiley. Randall Wiley. Trevin Randall Wiley. I don't want to be a rude dad no more. I want to be a rad dad.
Sure. Yes.
Yeah, right.
If you see a man.